me, I guess he'll call me the old man. I guess he'll think I can lick every other fella's father. Well, I can. I bet he'll turn out to be the spitting image of his dad. But he'll have more common sense than his pudding-headed father ever had. I'll teach him to wrestle and dive for a wave when we go in the morning for a swim. His mother can teach him the way to behave, but she won't make a sissy out of him. Not him, not my boy, not me. See that he's named after me. I will. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Will Bill, like a tree, he'll grow with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No pot-bellied, baggy-eyed bully will boss him around. I don't give a darn what he does, as long as he does what he likes. He can sit on his tail or work on a rail with a hammer and hammer some spikes. He can ferry a boat on a river or pedal a pack on his back or work up and down the streets of a town with a whip and a horse and a hack. He can haul a scow along a canal, run a cow around a corral, or even bark for a carousel. Of course it takes talent to do that well. He might be champ of the heavyweights, or a fellow who sells you blue, or president of the United States. That'd be all right, too.
His mother would like that, but he wouldn't be president unless he wanted to be.
Not Bill. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. He will, like a tree, he'll grow with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No fat-bottomed, flabby-faced bully will boss him around. And I'm darned if he'll marry his boss's daughter, a skinny-lipped wench with blood like water, who'll give him a peck and call it a kiss and look in his eyes through a lorgnette. Say, why am I taking on like this? My kid ain't even been born yet. I can see him when he's 17 or so and starting in to go with a girl. I can give him lots of pointers very sound on the way to get round any girl. I can tell him, wait a minute, could it be? What the heck? What if he is a girl? What would I do with him? What could I do for him? A bum with no money. You can have fun with a son, but you gotta be a father to a girl. She mightn't be so bad at that. A kid with ribbons in her hair, a kind of neat and petite little tin type of her mother. What a pet. When I have a daughter, I'll stand around in bar rooms. Oh, how I'll boast and blow. Friends will see me coming and empty all the bar rooms. Through every door they'll go. Weary of hearing day after day the same old things that I always say. My little girl, pink and white, as peaches and cream is she. My little girl is half again as bright as girls are meant to be. Dozens of boys pursue her, many a likely lad does what he can to woo her from her faithful dad. She has a few pink and white young fellas of two and three, but my little girl gets hungry every night and she comes home to me. I gotta get ready before she comes. I gotta make certain that she won't be brought up in slums with a lot of bums like me. She's gotta be sheltered and fed and dressed with the best that money can buy. I never knew how to get